You forgot your belt because you're late for class. When you're late for class, you skip breakfast. When you skip breakfast, you run to get a snack. When you get a snack, your snack gets jacked. When you stay hungry, you start to lose weight. When you lose weight, your pants begin to sag. When your pants sag, you think you have swag. When you dot prison swag, you think you're tough. When you think you're tough, you want to prove it. When you try to prove it, you chicken out. When you chicken out, you chip over your pants. Don't chip over your pants. Wear a belt. Don't sag.
Good morning, Cardinals. Today is Friday, January 29th. And I'm Katie. Hey guys, it's Friday. Today we are having Uncrustables, string cheese, veggies, fruit choices, milk, and your grab-and-go choices. Have a great weekend.
It's Pedro Nava here with your weather report.
It's Pedro Nava again, here for your weekend weather report. But first, a riddle. What goes up when rain comes down? An umbrella, which is what you should be using during this weekend because it's going to rain a lot. See you next week.
Hey guys, so you know how we have a really good soccer team?
Well, Serafin made a video about it, so here it is.
My name is Tony Godoy, head coach of varsity boys soccer at Lindsay High School.
The expectations of this team is to play their best soccer going into the playoffs. Play their best soccer going into the playoffs so that nothing surprises us in the playoffs. Every team needs a lucky game every once in a while to win it all, and hopefully we can get there. Everyone's watching. You know it's serious. We're getting closer. This isn't over. The pressure's on. Kevin Ceballos has really brought our team together. He was gone for quite some time, but as soon as he steps on the field, you can see the difference. Right now, we're 3-0 in the league, undefeated. We're finally starting to turn the season around. Entire team is back together. We're really starting to find our way and starting to put balls in the back of the net.
I need it. Metro Boomin wants some more. Cause I got a really big team and they need some really big rings.
You know how we all love LHS World Star?
We all love it.
Here's another one. It's not by Raul. It's by George.
By George.
Woo. George.
Does my head look right? I'm not a good dripper.
How many months have 28 days?
How many months have 28 days? Let's see, there's February, March, April. Wait, all of them.
I don't know.
Wait, 12.
This isn't World Star.
12?
World Star's like 5
because wow. All 12 months have 28 days.
Oh, my God.
Oh, they all do. Sorry.
Bruh.
They all do.
Every month has a 28.
Oh, I get it now. I've been thinking like only.
What two colors make blue?
Nope, two colors make blue because blue is the primary color.
I know this one.
Colors make up blue. I would have to say orange and green.
Blue is a primary color.
Oh, dang.
Blue is a primary color, so.
Okay.
What continent is the US in?
Oh shoot. Let's see, there's South, Asian, I believe it's North America.
I thought it was South America. South America.
You're uneducated, son. Ian gave me that one yesterday. No, I had that one yesterday.
Asia.
Hawaii.
Europe is its own continent, isn't it?
Yeah, Europe is. Oh. See, these aren't even questions. These are just.
Europe is a continent.
Yeah.
European
continent. Same mountain.
Sorry.
Sorry. How many feet are an inch?
Feet are an inch.
I say one.
Bruh.
Hold on.
What is it?
How many feet? Hold on. There's none because an inch is that big for us, so it can't be a foot and an inch. There could be an inch and a foot.
Nine.
Twelve inches are one feet.
24,
I don't know, 12.
Wait. He said how many feet are in an inch?
He said how many inches are in a feet?
Did I
Oh shoot. How many feet are in an inch? 12? Is that
12
right?
12 feet in 1 inch?
Oh, wait. I don't know.
Bruh.
Have a great day, Cardinals.
Please stand for the flag salute.